Washington, D.C. National Guard Armory, the 1960 AFL-CIO Union Industries Show. A panorama of the skills and crafts of union labor presented by labor and management cooperatively to focus attention on the day-in, day-out good working relationship between American workers and free enterprise employers. Some 375 different displays cover every area of the daily life of the nation, from basic industry to the world of entertainment, represented by the IATSE. The union management shows have been held every year since 1938, breaking attendance records in every city where the shows have appeared. The week-long 1960 edition keeps the ball rolling in fine fashion.